In seats, Ricardo, Chambers, Racers, Maitland in lane 5, Racers, Rusheen Big Boy McDonald, MVP and UTech, Alvin Green, GC Foster 3, and Jaheel Hyde, Wilmers in lane 2. So the big race is on. Jaheel Hyde in 2 green, GC Foster 3, McDonald UTech 4, that's Maitland in 5, Chambers 6, Manley 7, and this is an even race. If in a grandstand, nobody has made a difference yet. And then we have Matthews out in 8. Chambers has stopped, McDonald has started his move. Manley still seems to be the lead, but Rusheen McDonald moving fastest of all right now. Well, Rusheen McDonald has rushed to the lead, so this is Big Boy. He said he wants to go below 46, so he can't slow down. So McDonald from Matthews, from Manley, from Maitland, from Green, from Hyde, we hope that Chambers is okay. Gentlemen, give them your numbers again. Please give the finish judges your numbers. Unofficially on a hand time of 45.4, we'll wait for the fully automatic time. So we have the sub 46 time we needed. Rusheen McDonald did 45.52, and he'll be representing Jamaica next week at the IWF World Relays in the Bahamas in second place. Yeah.